Some good news this morning for anyone that sells items on third-party payment platforms like Etsy or Venmo. On Friday, the IRS announced it would delay a rule change that would have sent paper forms out to anyone using these apps for business transactions. This would have impacted anyone who made more than $600 this past year on these sites. The IRS has postponed that rule change by a year, citing some concerns from tax experts, the apps themselves, and even lawmakers.